Congratulations on being alive.
Yeah. Yeah.
That was a giant, giant thing that no one saw coming. It was just a big twist, and it's always fun to have that, a good secret like that on TV.
It was an interesting couple of weeks.
It was, yeah. Now, but fans and everyone had been going crazy, going, well, maybe he is alive? No. But then they were testing things out on the web. I saw, like, people were...
Yeah. There was just like memes went crazy. People were like measuring dumpsters. Like there's like algorithms of seeing if I could fit under there or not. Like they got like, you know, they like, oh yeah, his body's about like this big, something like that big. There's like photos. You got like random calls from like random relatives and stuff like that.
You had to lie, maybe, right, to your family?
Yeah.
And say no, I'm still, or I'm not alive, or I'm dead. Or...
Actually, my little cousin. Called me, or she texted me. She's like, "Are you dead?" And I just didn't respond.
No, bad. Yeah. That's bad. She could mean you, not the character. Yeah.
Well, yeah, that's true. That's true. Yeah. So I don't know if I have a cousin anymore.
Yeah, yeah. She's probably gonna be a little mad. Yeah.
Her wedding is this weekend, so we'll see how it goes.
Sorry. But you weren't able to talk to anyone about this.
No, I was in a weird Atlanta apartment jail, so it was good.
What would you say to anyone if they asked you, like, "Hey, are you dead?" Or
I got really good at like a shrug, which is like. I got really good at, like, digging my neck into my, you know what I mean? Like, and I don't know where the claws came from, but, like, they just...
Yeah, like a clawed hand.
I mean, like, ask me what's going on.
Like, what's going on while Walking Dead this week? No, it's actually really good.
It was actually good. Mini seizures.
That's not bad, but, I mean, your family must be psyched to know that you at least have a job and you're getting paid still. And so they go, yeah. Oh, for a little relief.
It's almost like the only thing that they care about. Like,
yeah.
My mom called me after the episode aired and she's like, I saw it. I was like, how much did you see? Did you like what the other stuff? And she's like, no, I just saw until I found out you were alive and then I turned it off. I was like, cool, thanks.
That's what a mom
does. For her,
does.
Yeah, she's just like, I just need to validate that you still have a job and then moving on.
See, that's what moms are for. Yeah,
yeah, she's a